was really amazing experience, just because I'd never really done anything like this before, where it was just focused on me. And the process in itself was just amazing, just to see how much goes into it, like the setting up and the cameras and the lights and everything. I was so shocked, because I honestly didn't see it coming at all. I was honoured, I just felt amazing. And the talent was just incredible from ICMP and from ATLA as well. But it was, yeah, it was such an amazing evening. It was really cool. Never Blue Enough was written at a point where I was a bit unlucky in love. I could try my hardest, but I couldn't always be someone's idea of perfect. I didn't want it to be an angry song. I wanted it to be a song that was full of love, because there was love at points when I was writing it. So I think in the first year at ICMP on the songwriting degree, it was a lot of testing to see where I wanted my music to go and the vision of it. And then in the past 18 months or so, I definitely say that I've kind of focused on how I want to perform, how I want to be perceived as an artist, working on my image and everything. So that's why I think even now when I'm performing this song, I've spent so much time paying attention to how I want it to come across and how I want people to feel. That the way that we've worked in class and the lessons that we've had focusing on that has definitely improved the way in which my music's being heard, I think.
Sometimes it hurts, I know you cry. Only a butt can make you not give it a try. Just hear my voice.
So I'm happy to be with everybody here. This was quite an intense trip. At first, this song was an exercise in my songwriting class at ATLA with John Meldrum. And so, yeah, that was quite a challenge at first. And then it just fit with my emotions at this moment, at that time, and what I had to say. So, yeah, that made that song. But it's like quite of an achievement, because I wasn't really able to do this like 2 years ago, you know, write something from the beginning to chords, from the chords to the lyrics and the arrangements and stuff. So yeah, it's like great work. I'm proud of myself, I'm proud of everybody, and that's it, yeah.
Yeah, we met this morning and it was very cool. We made something great, so.
It was interesting to meet London musicians this morning to perform the song in the evening. Quite a challenge. Yes, it's quite important for ATLA students to experience London.
It felt great, because I was surprised to win an English song in England, in front of English students, you know, that would definitely stay like as a great memory. You know.
So I've just finished my second year at ICMP on songwriting, and just finished with all submissions and handing in all the work I've been working on this year, and going into my third year, which will be great to like finish everything off. So I've been at ICMP since I was 16. So I'm 20 now, so I've studied on the diploma when I was younger, and then I moved to degree.